Hey guys, this is Shalini and I am coming to you live from this beautiful island of Krabi. I'm here because my husband has a seminar here and because I can work from anywhere, I chose to come along with him. Let me give you, hi Natalie, look where I am. Look at this. All green all around me. How do I get this? How did I get so lucky? And you know, my husband's somewhere over there having his seminar, and I got to spend like all these hours. I've been sitting like 5 hours here, enjoying the beauty, enjoying the greenery, doing work. And you know, I felt so grateful to be here in this new space, in this new environment that I have never visited before. And it got me thinking about, you know, how we always talk about, you know, being like every moment is new and every new moment is filled with possibilities and opportunities and new choices, right? But it also, you know, got me thinking about that even in this new place, right, this new moment, I'm coming with baggage. Like, I'm coming with baggage about the past, right? When you think of money, you have data about money. When you think about family, you have data about family. You think about anything, health, fitness, you have data about that. And so no matter where you go, right, new place or old place, you're always stepping into this new moment with old data, right? So how, when our subconscious is filled with old data about money, about family, about health, about fitness, about people around you, about staff, colleagues, right? How do you step into each new moment and experience new choices, new feelings, new opportunities, new experiences? How does that happen when you're coming with a big backpack of data that may be irrelevant, limiting, obsolete, right? So that's what I was thinking about, and I've done a whole bunch of tapping right now. Bring them on camera. Who? There's nobody here, there's just me. Natalie saying, bring them on camera. Well, there's a big school kids that just, can you see that bus? I don't know where the bus is. There. There. A whole bunch of new kids just walked in. It's so beautiful. So anyway, how do you step into a new moment with all that data? And I use EFT tapping to clear out old stuff, old beliefs about money, about kids, about, you know, health and what's possible for me and not what's not possible for me, to clear out the old data. And you may have different ways, but I just was inspired to make this video and say, you know, what if we could release the old data about money and whatever is important to you, right? I mean, if you just think of one word, you have data about it. If you think of Thailand, you have data about it. If you think of Krabi, there is data about it. So every word is like a Google search in our subconscious, and we have data about it. And some of the data is wonderful, but a lot of the data is, you know, it brings up fear and worry and resentment and jealousy and so on and so forth. So I was just inspired to make this video because I'm here in this new space coming up with my old data, which I was tapping out. And I thought I'd share that with you too. I hope this is helpful, and here's another quick round of where I am. It's really pretty, it's really beautiful, it's green all over. So, you know, as you step into the next new moment, you know, be aware of what data do you need to let go of so that you can create space inside to, you know, have new experiences, new choices, and allow new opportunities to come into your experience. I'm so glad to see you here. Navneet, hi Navneet. I don't know how to wave on this. I'm doing this. my husband is watching me. That's where you're at. I don't know if you can see. No, I can't. Is it showing you? Yeah, that's the building my husband is in, and he's watching me. Bye, guys. I'll see you later. Thanks for joining.